Dear colleagues, I am Daniela Chakarova, Associated Professor in Thermal Engineering Department of Technical University of Varna, Bulgaria. I present to your attention the results of scientific research on the topic Analysis of the energy recovery possibilities of energy from lavender straws after a steam distillation process by Daniela Chakarova and Nadezhda Doseva. In recent decades, both the processing and the use of biomass as a fuel in various industries, in households and in transport have increased. Lavender oil is one of the most common essential oils in the world. Bulgaria has joined France as a world leader in its cultivation and production of lavender oil for several years. The extraction of lavender essential oils is carried out by a distillation process. In Bulgaria, the method of steam distillation is used, which is extremely energy intensive. In the agricultural areas where the distillers are built, near the areas sown with lavender, the sources of energy for the steam generator are electricity from the national power grid or oil. This contributes to the high cost of the final products and additional environmental pollution. The main goal is to analyze the properties that characterize the steams of lavender and the products of their pyrolysis as a fuel to obtain data that are missing in the literature. Another important goal of the study is to develop an energy balance of pyrolysis and direct combustion and to compare their efficiency. Finally, to conclude which of the two technologies is more suitable for practical application in view of both the cost of the process and the protection of the environment. Outline. The most important topics of this work are first analytical research, which contains models for determining the shares of individual products, models of determine of the high heating value of biomass and its pyrolysis products, and energy balance models. And second, experimental study of the biomass pyrolysis process, determining the amount of gas pyrolysis oil and solid residue, and analyzing the resulting pyrolysis gas to determine its elemental qualitative and quantitative composition. On this slide are shown models for determining the yields of the individual products according to three literature sources. The first table of the next slide shows the models of the high heating value of biomass and pyrolysis gas according to two literature sources. The second table shows the energy balance models according to three literature sources. The next slide deals with the experimental study. It is present schematic diagram of the experimental setup. The experiment was performed at a reactor temperature of 350 to 400 Celsius degrees. The amount of gas, pyrolysis oil and solid residue obtained after completion of the experiment is taken into account. The resulting pyrolysis gas is analyzed to determine its elemental qualitative and quantitative composition. The next four slides present the results of analytical and experimental research. In this slide, table presents the results for product yields from the experimental and compares with the predicted values calculated from the described models in the literature. No publications have been found in the literature on experimental studies of the process of pyrolysis of lavender stalks. For this reason, in table compares the results of the experimental studies in this article with those of other authors selecting biomass with a similar composition, cellulose, hemicellulose and lignin. The results of the calculated values of the high heating value and low heating value of lavender stalks and pyrolysis products are shown in the tables above using the models in literature. The analysis of the results in tables 1 to 5 shows that the heat obtained from the burning of 1 kg of waste lavender stalks is 5.436 kWh. The heat obtained from the combustion of pyrolysis products per 1 kg of lavender waste stalks is 9.996 kWh. From the point of view of ecology and environmental pollution, pyrolysis is a gentle technology for obtaining energy from the waste stalks of lavender, which has become increasingly important in recent years. As part of this study, a technical and environmental assessment was developed for two of the thermochemical methods of treatment of lavender waste, direct combustion and pyrolysis. Yields of pyrolysis products of lavender straws have been calculated using analytical models. The results are compared with those of the conducted experiment and those of other authors conducted with biomass with a similar composition, cellulose, hemicellulose and lignin. All results are similar. With the help of analytical models, the calorific value of the waste straws of lavender and the obtained pyrolysis gas is calculated. The results are similar to those of other authors. Conclusions. The energy analysis of the process of combustion and pyrolysis of waste lavender straws shows the advantages of conversion by pyrolysis. First, the heat from the burning of pyrolysis products covers the costs of the process and remains, which can be used for other purposes. From the direct burning of the lavender stalks is obtained only 5.436 kWh per kilogram raw material. The burning of pyrolysis products does not pollute the environment, while the burning of lavender straws releases NOx, SO2 and dioxins. The energy analysis concluded that extracting energy through pyrolysis from waste lavender stalks leads to economic and environmental benefits. Dear colleagues, thank you for your attention. I look forward to your questions.